gonna turn it on?
Well, at some point.
Oh, you're trying to log on.
It's your candy thing.
All in the way. My jacket on for a few minutes. I do like my ideas.
Me too.
Well, welcome everybody. Morning. Alright. Let's go ahead and let's start with our stretches. I'm stuck in the middle. Mike's coming. Mike, the one in the middle.
One in the middle.
That's the one you push down on. Sorry, guys.
I thought you got it rolled out.
Yeah, like my neck got stuck.
Now, where's your better half?
He's in Salem, Mass.
Salem down.
Well, we missed you last week.
Yeah, she's in Salem?
Yep.
Oh, I've never been there.
Sorry.
You guys are taking tours.
That's right.
I know, last week she wore a peacock hat. Did she tell you that?
Yes.
Yeah, and I had to give her grief, you know.
But unfortunately, now she's doing
shoulder roll forward. She's doing what?
Doing a project with the National Parks.
Oh,
how could you not know the animal bother you?
Hope everybody's had a good week. I think it's gonna get warmer. I was reading the next 3 months are supposed to be warmer than normal for Colorado. So we'll see. So I have a person coming over to, I have two skylights, and that's what makes it hot. The sun beats in during the day. So I have somebody coming over to see how much they charge to put some blinds up in those skylights.
We just did that. Ours had died, and replacing it made such a difference. The shade.
Yeah, either the shade or the blind, whichever else you would think suggest something. Because, I mean, like I was telling you guys, my little AC's around, but it's still 80 some degrees in there. It's miserable. All right, let's go and stretch your legs. So I'm hoping this will help. let's go ahead and let's start. We'll do the forgotten set, and then we'll do some of the apricase. So go ahead and hands up. Go to the side. Back to the middle. Face the palms down. Back up. Back to the middle. Palms down. Again. Palms down. One more. Next one, you're going to go on your toes, back of your hands, facing each other, and then you float your hands down in front. So this next one, you're going to come out, and you're going to come up like this. You're going to follow your hands, your eyes, and then when you get up, flip your hands, reach to the sky, and then come down. So the last one here, you're going to cross your hands, and as you come up to about here, you just kind of gaze between your thumbs. Back down. Again. One more. Clear that energy. Okay, so let's start apricase. So you're going to breathe in. other side. We do on one side, we do on the other for balance. Last one on this side. So now we're going to do both fists. One more. Good. Let's go ahead and wake up the weight. Energy side to side. Okay, so let's go ahead and feel the energy of this size, baseball size. Let's go to basketball size. See if you can feel the difference in the energy. size. Back to basketball size. Back to baseball size. Step out, and you're going to flip, and come up over. Flip down. To do the other side. So we're going to come up and flip. Let's bring it in. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's do some moving for better balance. So you're not gonna get your ball. So left hand on bottom, right hand on top. You're gonna step to the side, and as you step to the side, you're gonna flip your ball. Back to the other side. From here, we're going to park the horse's mane. So you're going to step out, park the horse's mane, and then come in and carry your ball. Step out, carry your ball. Okay, so now we're going to go backwards and we're going to flip our ball as we go back. Let's park the horse's mane again. Backwards. Okay, so now we're going to do single whip. So this becomes our hook, and we're going to push out with this hand. And we're going to come in, and we're going to carry our ball. Now this becomes our hook. Push out, and now we carry our ball. Hook, out, hook, out. Okay, now we're going to go backwards. Let's do single whip again, so make our hook. Backwards. Okay, so my lady works the shuttle. This hand up. This one pushes out. Now we're going to come in and carry her along. Out. Carry her along. Okay, that goes. Place our favorite, grasp the peacock's tail. You're going to come out, then you're going to come up, you're going to grab the tail, come around, back, and then come in and carry your ball. Again, side, grab the tail, come around, back, carry the ball. Now we're going to go backwards. All right, we're going to do that one more time. This time you're going to bring your hands all the way down. So now, I'm going to step out, spread your feet, bring it back, and then as you step out, you bring your hands side. Good. Let's clear that animal underneath. Okay.
Let's speak water and little.
Okay, so now we're going to start with the Tai Chi Cha. So the first, there's 19 movements, but we won't get to all of them today. So the first two movements are preliminary movements. So this first one, feet width apart, is called rocking motion. So you're going to come up on your toes, and then lift your toes as you come back. Okay. One. And we're coming to the resting position. And your heels almost touching. Okay, now we're going to do bird flap to swing, so you're going to come out one. Two. And then we're going to do wrist circles. Okay, so now we're going to step out and we're going to do a round of platter. So just imagine you're tracing the platter. Side. And we come back to the resting position. Other side. Please come in. Next one is called Plantar Variation. So you're going to grab a ball of energy. You're going to come around and do like the platter. Come back up. Down. Next one is called bass drum. Looks like you're tracing a drum like in a marching band. Next ones are called the daughters. So we do daughter of the mountaintop and then daughter of the valley. We start low to go high. So we step out, right hand on the outside is across. last one. Okay, right hand on the other side as well. This side. Last one. Okay, so now we're going to do Governor Valley. Let's see if I can get this. Oh my god, right. Okay, palms face each other. Sometimes I call it blank. Like I said, too much information in our brain.
Funny how the head files things. Like my sore point is Sedalia and Salida. They're only like 4 hours apart.
Yeah.
So you got to be able to keep it on fire.
Right? Last one on this side. Now we're going to do side to side, kind of carry the ball to the sides, grab your ball, step to the side. We're going to come around once, twice, this third time, we're going to bring your ball in. Thank you. So now we're going to do push-pull. So you're going to push down slightly, and then you're going to come back like you're holding a giant egg, football, so it's kind of bowl shaped. And you come back. Now we're going to do pulling in the energy. So it's like around the platter, but the palms are facing up. You can imagine you're pulling in energy through your fingertips in the most distant star. Okay, so we're going to do the taffies. So basically, the taffy is just going like this, you just step to the side, back the other way. It's like you're pulling a lot of taffy between your hands. Circle scapping. You're going to come up on your toes, do a wrist circle. Yeah. And then basic pull and scapping. So now we're gonna do perpetual capping. So it's basically just kind of rocking. So stand through the boundary line. Light at the top of the head and light at the temple. So you're going to come up with 1, 2, 3, and we're going to make our light. And then pull. So this is the only one that we go to the right, and this is called passing clouds. So the story to is like the one hand that's about to the pedal. It's time to settle the teeth. We're going to go back, knock that out, and slower the dante in. The next one is heart level. Between the eyes. Okay, now we're going to do bone marrow cleansing. So you're going to grab, you're going to start, store, and come down at your own pace. Thank you.
hospital, we're in the store in the Don Tan.
Thank you.